Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I want to go over the new feature, auto velocity in CapCut. Now let's get started. Open the video that you want to create the velocity effect in CapCut. Click on it. I like to extract the audio first. Then click on the clip again. Click on style. Then select auto velocity. So this is what it looks like with the auto velocity on. Let's say you want to have more of the velocity effect, you can export this video. Then open it again in a new project. Then click on it again. Extract audio, then click on style and click on auto velocity again. So this is what it looks like with two auto velocity. If you don't want to use the sound from the video, you can also import your sound as well. It really depends on what you want to use. Then you can also add flash effect to this if you want. I'm going to export this. Then I'm going to open three of them so you can see the difference. Then we are going to add flash effect to them. You can use keyframes to do it or use overlay. I'm just going to use keyframe, but if you want to use a white overlay to create the effect, you can check out my previous tutorial for the details. Then we're going to add in the first keyframe. Then you want to go to the next spot where you feel it would be good. Then we're going to split the clip. Then you're going to add a keyframe again at the beginning. Then go to the next spot to add a second keyframe. Then you want to split the clip again. Pretty much you just repeat the process of adding two keyframes and then split the clip. Then you want to go to the first keyframe, go to adjust brightness, and then adjust it to 50. Pretty much you just repeat the same process on the first keyframe of the two, adjust brightness 50. So this is how the clip looks like with no auto velocity, one auto velocity, two auto velocity, and flash effect. So that's how you can create velocity effect in CapCut. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.